Hey everyone, it's me Tenko, and I got very bad news from all the users from PG-Sharp. Here is the information: we can generate more codes or trial from PG-Sharp. Previously, for generate codes or trials, whatever do you want call, we needed the application via or by a, I don't know what it's called. So PG-Sharp don't detect them. But today, I realized that this mode no longer worked. And I don't know why. So I tried to do it in various ways, but after many attempts, nothing. I first tried the free way, but nothing. And then I tried it with the standard edition, but nothing again. Every time it's out of stock, so I go and try again, but nothing work. And I tried to jump the security barrier, but it doesn't work. And always appears out of stock. God, please, no. This is so tired for me. As much as I try to generate codes, it no longer gives you the option. I try into researching in forums or more information about this, but I get nothing. I only heard rumors about PG-Sharp going to stop working. This is the end of the application. Maybe, but I don't think it can be possible. But remember, many applications have stopped working. It not mean that it is the end. There always be more applications. If you want to stay more informed, I recommend that you follow me for more news, apps, gameplays, or tutorials about Pokemon. I am Simplechenko. And I see you into the next video. Bye bye.